In this video, we will look at some of the different options available in the course menu bar along the left side of your screen. In the Start Here tab, you will find your instructor's information, course technical skill requirements, and course startup instructions. In the Syllabus tab, you will find a link which will allow you to download your syllabus. You will find various announcements the professor posts throughout the semester. The Coursework and Forums tabs are both important tabs, but we will look at those in another video. The Course Resources tab is where you will find the resources your professor provides for you throughout the semester. Under Course Objectives, your professor will post what he or she believes will be the skill set you will gain from taking their course. Under the Calendar tab, you will be able to see your assignments due dates, and different events your professor has posted in this course. Gradebook and roster are important tabs that will also be revisited in another video. Under the Course Information tab, you will find various information concerning the course you are taking. The final tab I want to show you is the Institutional Resources tab. Within this tab, you will find information and links containing a variety of resources Rogers State University has provided for students to aid you in your studies.